Two teams. One's gonna hit the bar, the other's going after Perlis. Boss says if we have to burn down half the hollow to get Sammy, we doing it. Ain't stopping till that old man's dead.
Papa Legba, open the gate for me.
He's the one. This time you won't get away from us. Should have killed that old man a long time ago.
Think the boss was worried that Sammy was involved.
Oh, shit! Wait, you... Go! Oh!
I saw him! Go!
Thank you. talking to that old man today.
One's gonna hit the bar. The other's going after Perlis. Boss says if we have to burn down...
Papa Legba, open the gate for me.
Stopping to that old man's dead.
Him, Ellis, and the other one.
Lincoln Clay.
He's the one. This time he won't get away from us.
Taking cover!
Get him!
Bullshit!
Motherfucker has to pay for this!
I hurt him!
Chance, asshole! time to start.
There's boys in there.
Motherfuckers over here!
Shotgun time!
Shit! I'm taking cover!
He's coming this way.
Boom, boom, motherfucker!
This fuck.
Holy shit!
We ain't your people, cocksucker. You don't know us. You don't know me. Can't take no more.
Get me out here.
Oh, you fuck with the wrong brother.
Shit. I'm taking cover.
losing numbers.
Shooting ya! Fucking killing us!
Reloading, cover me!
Too many of us dying! There!
It's shotgun time!
Need another one!
About fucking time.
You fucking with the Robinson boys now!
Lost another man!
Gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You whole?
I am. How'd it go with Baca?
Well, we came to an understanding. He stayed dead, and I'd let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops was gonna be.
Fuck it, it's your car. Bash it up all you want.
Anyway, can't even tell you how happy Pops was gonna be. Man, this shit with the Haitians is in on him.
With them out of the way, things will calm down. Go back to how they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, he... I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. Ellis, we don't need to talk about...
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right.
Get something?
How you doing? How are you today?
What the fuck you doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy, or there'll be hell to pay, you hear?
Come into here.
How you doing?
The thing I miss the least is the snow. Sure, it's lovely for about a day, but if I never have to shovel my way out of my home again...